This is how the soul should burn. Cleanly, a blue light and a clear flame. And this is how the soul should burn. And basically, this is, you would think this is other gas, but it is the kerosene that gets into the preheated burner. And then it is transformed into gas right on the spot. And this is how the soul operates. And it's very easy, it's simple and clean. And now we are going to cook something. We're going to put something to cook on the stove and see how it goes.